the uninformed approaches to these kinds of legislation are offensive to many of us, and you know, we're tired of them being passed without any outreach to our community whatsoever.